Another appearance in court today for the Baptist Church deacon from Cool, charged with molesting two female children under the age of 14.
Six, Cowan.
65-year-old Robert Cowan back in court this morning in Sacramento along with his counsel Michael Rothschild. Cowan faces five felony counts of molesting two girls in their own home while he was conducting a Bible study. The alleged incident happened in Sacramento October 22nd. Cowan frequently traveled from the Cool Baptist Church to Sacramento to conduct in-home Bible study. A large group of supporters once again there in support of Cowan, none of whom would comment on camera about the deacon or the case. Instead, deferring to his attorney.
Nobody's going to be very happy to be in jail, but I think that Mr. Cowan, it's terrible that a decent person like him has to go through a process such as this, and I'm confident that he will successfully make it through the court system and return as being a productive member of the community that he is.
Also in court today, four members of the Bikers Against Child Abuse, a national organization with a branch in Greater Sacramento. They were here in support of the alleged victims.
We'd pay for therapy if they needed it, our physical and emotional support for the child, and just to let them know that we're here to help them, protect them.
Today's appearance of Cowan was brief, with one request made on behalf of the victims.
Yes, Your Honor, the victims have requested a no-contact order. I would ask that be signed and served on the defendant at this time.
The alleged victim's family knows Cowan, and the ruling means Cowan cannot initiate contact with a family or the girls or get within 100 yards of them if he's out on bail.
You're ordered, sir, not to annoy, harass, strike, threaten, assault, batter, stalk, destroy the personal property of, or otherwise disturb the peace.
We're going to make a motion to set and reduce bail when we come back. And regardless of what Judge Hersher rules, I know it'll be thoughtful, and she will have reviewed the materials appropriately. I can't predict what she's going to do. That's her job.
So a bail hearing has been set for Cowan for December 30th at 8:30 a.m.